amazing trainer here at Crinzi Club, and now I'm going to show you how to do a leg curl on the stability ball. All you need is a mat and a stability ball. You're going to lay it down on the mat with your feet up on the ball. Put your hands by your sides for stability. First thing you're going to do is push those hips up, and then you're going to roll the ball in and back out. Make sure as you roll the ball in, you try to raise your hips up a little bit higher. Your hips come up, and then push the ball back out. You feel this in the back of your legs, a little bit in your lower back. Ball's your calf. Once again, that is a stability ball leg curl.